It is such a secret place, the land of tears. Antoine de St. Exupéry. Where do you go when you are feeling sad? Is there some place you can be alone and cry if you want to? We all need to cry sometimes, even boys, even grown-up men. Crying is a way to let go of painful feelings. It can be good for you. Charles Dickinson once wrote, "Crying opens the lungs, washes the countenance, exercises the eyes, and softens down the temper. So cry away." Today, I'll remember that it's okay to cry.